all be lovely.
To be going to school with you guys this year, and I've made lots of friends so far. I look forward to getting to know the rest of you this year in 7th grade. I appreciate your vote, and I know that together we can do great things. Thanks for your consideration.
To make our great school even better. Idaho Falls is taking away our recycling program, so I can help adopt a new one into Taylorview so that your trash ends up in here instead of in China or in the middle of the ocean.
There are oceans, so with the new recycling program, Taylorview can help us make that change.
If I was president, I'd also help organize a clothing and food drive around the holiday season so that Taylorview could do good and have fun, because we could make it a competition between teams, and whichever team wins gets a good prize.
We could also make free peanut butter and jelly sandwiches on Fridays. I could help organize the donations. It could be an alternative to hot lunch that's completely free and yummy.
Don't blow it! Vote Abby Coleman for student council president!
The turtles for 7th grade president.
I'm Ainsley Braithwaite, running for 7th grade president, and I have ideas to share with you.
Middle schoolers are often told that they only use 10% of their brain, while the other 90% is standing idly by, save for daydreaming in class. Mr. Plotho wrote a book for all future student council candidates. I've read it, and I figured out the secret. One of my favorite quotes from the book is by Mr. Finance, who says,
"All you 7th graders, use your brains and vote for Ains."
I have a brain that is always reasoning, planning, deciding, and adapting. A perfect fit for a president at Taylorview Middle School. Now this might be a lot of information for your brain to take in all at once, but don't worry, it might not cause permanent damage. When voting day comes around, remember to vote for Ainsley Braithwaite. Use your brains and vote for Ainsley!
Yay!
I have all the votes of the whales and the elephants. Now I'm campaigning for my fellow 7th grade human brains. When you're in cooking class, you do not need to read Mr. Plotho's book. Pay attention to your teacher and take my word for it, because if not, you might set the kitchen on fire.
Fire!
I, Ainsley Braithwaite, have a strong brain with lots of great ideas. Ton of energy to listen to your ideas. Together, we can come up with a plan.
Because I have a plan for you. To work hard, stick together, and vote me president.
I'm Ashlyn McGinnis. The real reason I want to be a part of Student Council is I will gain more responsibility and make changes in lives. And one big thing I hope that I can accomplish if I get the role of president is I want to make things fun for people and help others and myself get more responsibility. I love making impacts in people's lives, and the reason I'm applying for president is I feel like our school needs someone who's a great leader and someone who wants to have a purpose in life. And I am a leader in my community, and I want to be a leader in our school. Thank you.
My name is Caleb Johnson, and I am running for your Taylorview class president. I think that I should be your class president because I care about what the students think and will take it into consideration. Second of all, I believe that everyone should have a great time at the greatest middle school ever. Third of all, I believe in promise over popularity. I promise you that I will be able to listen to what you have to say and take it into consideration and bring it to the school. Thank you for listening, and on election week, think of voting for Caleb Johnson. Good luck to the other candidates.
Hi, my name is Lillian May Holland. I would like to be your student body president. After moving here 4 years ago from Montrose, Colorado, I endured a hard transition of moving to a different school. As your student body president, I would like to invest more time with new students and make their new home at Taylorview a positive experience. Another pertinent subject I plan to address is bullying. As a brown stripe in Taekwondo, I have learned that unity, self-control, and teamwork can create a positive atmosphere for everyone. If you see something, say something. Nobody should have to endure bullying. As student body president of Teresa Bunker Elementary School, last year I learned how to lead and how to listen to my fellow students. I, as president, led a successful year of gathering donations for both holiday events and new school equipment. To me, Student Council is a great way to support my school, fellow students, and personal goals. I am a born leader and would like to use my natural skills to lead my 7th grade in their journey through the first year of middle school. Middle school is a very important time in a student's learning career. Middle school is the bridge between elementary school and high school. Choosing the right leader is essential for the student classes for overall success. In closing, as your president, I am looking forward to a positive year of fun and learning for everyone. Thank you, and let's make this a great year for both students and faculty.
Hi, I'm Addison Packer, and I want to run for the 7th grade vice president. I feel like it is important to help others and fix problems that may occur in their lives. I feel like that it is important to make our school better, happier, and a place that everyone can just express their feelings. I want to help with the recycling problem, and so that we can recycle again, and so that we don't have that much garbage. I want to make our school a better place somewhere everyone can have a lot of school spirit. I believe that I can meet the requirements. Organizing, helping others, fixing problems. So vote for Addison Packer for the 7th grade vice president.
See you there. My name is Jenna Dewey, and I'm running for Taylorview Student Council Vice President. As Vice President, I would like to promote school spirit and all-around Taylorview pride in the school. Also, like to make every student feel included and welcome at Taylorview. I would really appreciate your vote. And my dog Susie thinks it's a great idea, too. I know there are a lot of choices, but can I catch your vote? Good girl.
Hi everyone, my name is Sadie and this is Cooper. Hey Cooper, I have a joke for you. Are you ready? Well, you're gonna hear it anyways. Why did the chicken cross the road? To vote for Sadie. Funny, right? Okay, I get it. It wasn't not the funniest, but in all honesty, I would love to have your vote for 7th grade vice president. I'd love to create a positive and friendly environment for 7th grade, and I would like to work more on my social and conversational skills. I want to make sure that 7th grade is a blast and Cooper voted for me. And I would love your vote as vice president too. Cooper also made up a little chant for himself. Well, it's for me, but he wanted to sing it. So here it goes, Cooper. Vote CDC for VP. Vote CDC for VP. Vote CDC for VP. Hooray! Anyway, I would love to have your vote for Vice President, and thank you for watching.
Hello, I'm Jocelyn Ogden, and today I will be showing you how to make a recipe for success. First, what you'll need to add is the cake mix. This is the flavor of the batter. I can add flavor to the student council with my many ideas. Next, what you'll need to add is the oil. This helps the batter to stick together. I can help the student council work together and stay on task. Next, you'll need your eggs. This helps the recipe to rise. I can help the student body to rise up and make this the best year yet. Next thing we need to do is mix it all together. Then bake. After you're done baking your cookies, you can add smooth frosting into the center to make them into a cookie sandwich. I can help keep things running smoothly as I take notes and keep things organized. And remember, if you're interested in a recipe for success, vote Jocelyn Ogden as your 7th grade student secretary.
Well, hello there. My name is Anna Chandler, and I would like to be the 7th grade marketing director. There are about 1,000 reasons why I'm the best person for the job. However, I'm only limited to 2 minutes, so I'll just hit the highlights. Reason number one, I have a lot of school pride. Reason number two, I'm not one of those people that speaks quietly and is difficult to understand. I speak loudly and clearly, making me perfect for hyping up school events and giving speeches. Reason number three, I'm cool. Or at least, my mother thinks I am. She says that if she were in middle school, she would vote for me.
But mother knows best.
Reason number four, in all seriousness, there isn't enough kindness at school. I think that in a leadership position, I will be able to promote kindness and make everyone feel welcome and included. Reason number five, I'm creative and original and love making things. I would be great at designing and creating posters for school events. So please remember to vote Anna Chandler as 7th grade marketing director. Oh, and you? Wear your seatbelt.
Reading number 6.
Why I'm the best person for the job. However,
that's who
and it's difficult to
a somebody
reason number 2.
Reason number 2. I'm copying you.
Reason number 5. I'm creative
and number 5.
Just go again.
Reason number 5.
Reason
I'm
creative. Reason number 5.
Three hands slower.
Reason number 5.
Reason number 5.
Sam, stop.
Why?
Be so quiet. Reason number 5. I am creative and original and love.
Yeah, you should vote on me for marketing director. Yeah, you know you won't regret it. You should vote on marketing director. Yeah, you know you won't regret. I got this video in the back. Have you seen my posters yet? My life is amazing with this creativity. You should vote me, yeah. It's the right choice. I've been working really hard. All you gotta do is vote. Don't forget to vote me, Amelia Keller, for marketing director. All you gotta do is vote. That's the end, Mom.
Don't think about it. Just vote for Haley. Listen to her video and vote for her.
Just write my name down. You got this, come on. Anyone can do it. Now vote for me.
Show the world that Taylor's awesome. Hear the students get in spirit.
You guys, what I can do, prove to you that I am cool.
But I don't know about you, but I feel better when I vote for Haley.
Better when I vote for Haley.
It's time to do something drastic. Something new, right here and right now. We need to find a way somehow. It's about reaching out, closing up the distance. Instead of hate, celebrate all the ways we're different. I'm optimistic, yes I do believe. We have the power to make this world a better place. It's ever gonna change. We gotta come together, me and you, in a moment of truth. If it's ever gonna change, we gotta come together, me and you, in a moment of truth.
Vote me, Haley Jones, for marketing director. I'm cool, creative, and have tons of school spirit.
Woo!
My name is Sasha Terrell, and I am running for 7th grade marketing director. Here are 5 reasons why you should vote for Sasha Terrell. Number 1. I'm a hard worker, and I will work hard for you. Number 2. I have bright ideas, and if you have bright ideas as well, I would love to hear what you have to say and bring them to the student council. Number 3. I work well with others and I enjoy it. Number 4. I love to design things because I think it's fun and I think I'm pretty good at it. Number 5. The biggest reason why I want to run is to make a difference. Please consider voting for Sasha Terrell for 7th grade marketing director. Thank you.
Let me help.
Wait, we're the Wolverines, not the Tigers.
Really, Sour Dude?
Let me try again.
We're Taylor View, not Hogwarts.
Oh, bruh. Let me fix this.
Ebony, Bobbery, Wolverine!
Wow! It's perfect!
Vote for me, Vala Schrader, as Spirit Advisor at Taylorview if you want to see me as mascot. I'll help bring so much more school spirit to our school. Goodbye and have a great day.